Thank you.
So I thank the Lord who has brought a man of God in this area. When I come here for being prayed, before he put on my heart, his hand on me, I first saw a picture for a man who was wearing white clothes. He was surrounding me, placing his hand on my head.
White garment.
Okay. Yeah.
I started to be afraid in my heart.
Afraid.
And I started to feel pain in my head. And I felt in my heart being changed. So when the man of God comes to me directly holding my head, I started to feel some changes, great changes. All fears which I had at first, I remained free. I started to be without any fears.
So I thank God for that.
Yeah, never zakatonda kulwecho.